Welcome back to Rocky Mountain Homestead. Tonight I am going to take you along to make some delicious buttery flaky apple turnovers. That is going to be our breakfast in the morning. In the video, I double my recipes in the description below. I will type out the regular amount of ingredients you will need if you don't want to double it. Let's start with our ingredients. You'll need 3 pounds of chopped apples, half a cup of brown sugar, 1 1/4 teaspoon of ground cinnamon, 2 tablespoons of all-purpose flour, 1/4 teaspoon salt, which is optional, 2 eggs and 2 teaspoons of water for a egg wash, 2 tablespoons unsalted butter, and I like to use the Pepperidge Farm puff pastry sheets. You'll need 2 boxes of these if you're doubling this. They work great. Thaw them according to the directions on the back of the box. Now let's get started with our recipe.